Good morning, students of class 4th. Students, I'm sure all of you are happy and healthy. Students, in my last video, I had completed exercise A of comprehension of lesson 7, Who is the greatest of your Wordsworth English reader book? Children, today I'll be continuing with the next exercise of lesson 7, Who is the greatest? So all of you, take out your English notebook and your Wordsworth English reader book. Turn the page to page 56. Children, please take out your English notebook and your Wordsworth English reader book. Turn the page to page 56, lesson 7, Who is the greatest? Children, first of all, I will once again read this lesson for you. Then I'll be continuing with exercise B. Lesson 7, Who is the greatest? Page 56. Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there lived a farmer. One day, on his way to work, the farmer saw a mouse being carried away by a cat in its mouth. He shouted at the cat. The cat became frightened, dropped the mouse and ran away. The farmer was very kind-hearted. He took the mouse home and put it in a box. He healed its wound to his complete surprise. When he took it out of the box, the mouse miraculously changed into a beautiful girl. The girl was very gentle and sweet. The farmer took her in as his adopted daughter and looked after her with great care. Soon she became old enough to get married. The farmer said to her, "Now, my dear, I must find you a husband. Who do you want to marry? I'll try my best to carry out your wish." The girl was pleased and answered, "I want to marry the greatest one in this universe." The farmer thought that the sun was the greatest one in the universe. So he said, "I'll get you married to the sun." The farmer went to the sun and asked him to marry his daughter. The sun replied, "I'm not the greatest being. Look at the cloud that covers me and hides my light. He is stronger than me." The farmer went to the cloud and asked him to marry his daughter. The cloud replied, "I'm not the greatest one. There's somebody stronger than me. It is the wind which tosses me as he likes." The farmer then went to the wind, but he answered, "Oh, I'm not the greatest. The mountain is stronger than me. It is so high that it stops me from going to different places." The farmer went to the mountain, but the mountain replied, "I'm too old to marry your daughter. Look at the mouse which makes holes on my sides and lives there whether I like it or not. My strength does not frighten him. Thus the mouse is the greatest one in this universe." The farmer was delighted to hear that the mouse was the greatest creature in the universe. He put his adopted daughter into the box again, where she changed back into a mouse. He got her married to the mouse and they lived happily ever after. Now, children, I'm going to revise exercise A. Please turn to page 58. I'm sure all of you must have completed exercise A in your books. Exercise A. Choose the correct options to complete the following sentences. The first one. The mouse changed into a beautiful girl. Second, the girl wanted to marry the greatest man in the universe. Third, the sun said that the cloud was more powerful than him. Fourth, the wind regarded the mountain as the greatest creature in the universe. Now, children, please take out your notebooks as I'll be starting with exercise B. Answer the following question, which you need to do it in your notebook. So, exercise B. Answer the following questions. And question number one is, why
did the cat drop the mouse? Question number one is, why did the cat drop the mouse? The answer is, when the farmer shouted, at the cat, the cat became frightened when the farmer shouted at the cat. The cat became frightened, comma, dropped the mouse and ran away. Now, this is the first question. Why did the cat drop the mouse? The answer is, when the farmer shouted at the cat became frightened, dropped the mouse and ran away. जब farmer cat के ऊपर जोर से चिल्लाया, उसने जोर से shout किया, what happened? The cat became frightened. Cat डर गई और डर के मारे cat ने mouse को drop कर दिया, गिरा दिया and ran away. Fine. Again, I'm repeating. Why did the cat drop the mouse? The answer is, when the farmer shouted at the cat, after cat, there's a comma, children. Please don't forget to put a comma. The cat became frightened. Again, put a comma. Dropped the mouse and ran away. Full stop. And keep in mind, you always begin a sentence with a capital letter, and when you finish the sentence, you put a full stop at the end. I've seen in your answer sheets, you all are not starting your sentence with capital letter. So keep in mind, you always must begin your sentence with a capital letter. Clear? And don't forget to draw a parting line after each answer using a scale and pencil. Now, the next question. How do we know, question number two, how do we know that the farmer was kind-hearted? How do we know that the farmer was kind-hearted? हमें कैसे पता है कि जो farmer था वो बहुत kind-hearted था, वो बहुत उसके अंदर दया थी? कैसे पता? क्योंकि जब cat ने वो mouse को गिरा दिया, है ना, जैसे कि हमने first answer में पढ़ा है, तो फार्मर ने उस माउस को उठाया एंड मे बी वो माउस को, कैट के तो बहुत शार्प टीथ होते, आपने देखा होगा शार्प टीथ माउस के बॉडी में पियर्स किए होंगे एंड माउस बहुत वुंडेड था, माउस को बहुत इंजुरीज थी. तो फार्मर ने उस माउस को वहां ऐसे छोड़ा नहीं, उस माउस को उठा के लेके आया अपने घर में, उसने एक बॉक्स के अंदर डाला एंड माउस के जो वूंड्स हैं, जो उसको चोट इंजुरीज लगी थी, उनको हील किया. उसमें भी उसने मेडिसिन सप्लाई की होंगी, उसको खिलाया पिलाया होगा, तभी ना जाके माउस क्योर हुआ, है ना, एंड फाइनली ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड इनटू अ ब्यूटीफुल गर्ल. सो दैट शोज दैट द फार्मर वाज काइंड हार्टेड. सो वी विल राइट, द फार्मर was very kind hearted. Full stop. He took the mouse home. He took the mouse home and put it in a box. He healed its wounds. So this shows that the farmer was very kind hearted. Question 2. How do we know that the farmer was kind hearted? The answer is, the farmer was very kind hearted. He took the mouse home and put it in a box. He healed its wounds. I hope all of you have written the first two questions, children. So now I'm going to raise and write the third question. Now the third question is, question number 3, who did the girl, want to marry? Who did the girl want to marry? वो girl किससे शादी करना चाहती थी? जो farmer की adopted daughter थी, वो किससे शादी करना चाहती थी? So she, when the farmer asked her कि I would try to carry out my wish, you tell me whom do you want to marry? So what did she say? She wanted to marry the greatest one in the universe. So we will write the answer. The girl wanted to marry the greatest one in this universe. पूरे यूनिवर्स में जो सबसे ग्रेटेस्ट होगा उससे वो गर्ल शादी करेगी. The girl wanted to marry the greatest one in this universe. Now the fourth question. Question number fourth is, why did the mountain, not want to marry the girl? Mountain उस girl से क्यों नहीं शादी करना चाहता था? And the answer is, the mountain did not want society the girl because he was too old. Usse bahut bada tha. He was too T-double-O, too old for her, and he thought that the mouse is the greatest one in the universe. This is the answer. Question is, why did the mountain did not want to marry the girl? The answer is, the mountain did not want to marry the girl because he was too old for her, and he thought that the mouse is the greatest one in the universe. Mountain ko aisa laga ki wo girl se bahut bada hai, hai na, age mein. Aur usko ye bhi laga ki jo mouse hai wo greatest hai universe mein, hai na. माउस जो है वो एकदम ग्रेटेस्ट है यूनिवर्स में, इसीलिए वो अपने आप को ग्रेटेस्ट नहीं समझता था, वो अपने आप को गर्ल से बहुत बड़ा समझता था, इसीलिए he did not want to marry the girl. So I hope all of you have written these two questions and answers. So I'll erase and write the fifth one. Again I'll repeat, why did the mountain did not want to marry the girl? The answer is, the mountain did not want to marry the girl because he was too old for her, and he thought that the mouse is the greatest one in the universe. Now I'll erase and write the fifth question. Please draw a parting line neatly using a scale and pencil after each answer, children. Now, question number 5. What happened to the farmers? What happened to the farmers? Adopted daughter at the end of the story. The story ke end mein farmer ki adopted daughter ko kya hua? What have you read? So, we write at the end of the story. At the end of the story, the farmers adopted daughter changed back into a mouse. वो वापस से किसमें चेंज हो गई? माउस में. And what did the farmer do? The farmer got her married. The farmer got her married to the mouse, and they lived happily ever after. This is the answer. What happened to the farmer's adopted daughter at the end of the story? The answer is, at the end of the story, comma, the farmer's adopted daughter changed back into a mouse. After mouse is a full stop. The farmer got her married to the mouse and they lived happily ever after. So, with this, we have finished today's video, children. That's all for today. I'll be continuing with the next question and answer in my next video. Till then, all of you, please do read the lesson and complete all these 5 question and answers neatly in your English notebook. Thank you, children. Have a good day ahead.